Let's see what's going on right now in Wilmington, North Carolina.
Sure is hard working at a truck stop. It's almost like prison when I went to prison, which was after I was in college. In high school, I was often disciplined and had to spend my Saturdays and in school suspended. Those are the best times of my life. But now I'm here and it's like another kind of prison. A North Carolina kind of prison. People telling me what to do. People ordering me around. Just wish something magical would come and change everything. What? Whoa! What's it? What's happening?
Xanadu is playing for some reason.
Oh my God! Wow, that's amazing. I guess it didn't have any actual effect, though. That's my life is still the same. It's okay, though. I guess I'm doomed to always be controlled by other people, listening to their orders, worked without being able to do what I want to do. Just pull the levels and lilies and gullies, and I'll just do it. I'll operate with. Oh, it's just a sad life.
Hey, human, you want a Coke?
Well, I could use a Coca-Cola. I'd love. What's going on? You missed. Oh, this grapefruit water. Sparkly ATB grapefruit water.
Welcome to Wilmington.
Worst Coke machine ever.
Man, it's awesome being alive.
Wait, you're alive?
Yeah, that's right. We're alive now, motherfucker.
You are too, Drawbridge?
That's right.
Why is the Coke machine so much bigger than the Drawbridge?
It's just a matter of forced perspective.
Oh.
Yeah, this crazy comet has made things not to scale.
Whoa. I don't know. This is too crazy. What have you been doing? Tell me about some of your adventures being alive.
Oh, man, it is awesome being alive. Yeah, googie dogs.
Whoa.
Yeah, I was doing all kinds of shit, like making cars turn upside down, sending watermelons flying. Damn, it is awesome.
And then did you just walk over to here to the diner?
Yeah,
how did you get here?
I kind of loped. I ambled.
Don't you have a job? What's happening to the place where you were crossing the river?
Oh, the cars are just flying off a cliff into the water.
You think that's fun? That ain't shit compared to what I had been doing over at the baseball diamond.
Yeah.
That's right, shit, man. There was some fucked up shit.
Tell me about it.
All right, I will tell you about it. You ready for a story?
Yeah, I love stories.
Well, get ready.
I'm getting ready.
This intro takes a while.
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Okay.
Any second now. Unless I missed it. I missed it. Fuck, start it over. You would not believe what happened to me at the baseball field. Hey, look, I'm a machine. I'm just learning how to use my voice. Here it comes. Hope you can wait. I am a Coke machine. I keep my motor clean. I am the vending machine that killed the baseball team. They played Little League. They were easy to please. I kicked them in the nuts and now they're down on their knees. I got the master plan, a windowless van. I keep knocking them out with my American cans. Bases were loaded, the Coke exploded, the kids were coated, and they were sodered in it. I coked them all night long. I really coked them. You
coked them all night long.
I coked them all night long.
Well, I'm an ATM, I serve women and men. I'm sick and tired of giving money to them. They don't treat you equal, their money is fecal. I'm a money man too, but I am not a damn sequel. Stephen King's ass tried to withdraw some cash. I called him an asshole and turned his money to ash. Well, his cameo's lame, his bank account's drained. He wrote this movie on a pile of cocaine. I coked him all night long.
Dance with me, ATM!
Oh, you got it.
Let's grind!
Coked him all night long.
Yeah, put some money in there!
Oh, that's it.
You right. Slot to mine!
All night long.
Oh, wait a second!
Hold on, what?
Wait, this is wrong! I've been seduced by you!
You got, that's right, I got a face now.
You got the prettiest smile, ATM. Oh, Money Man 2, sorry.
That's right, I'm Money Man 2.
What are you... I'm going to have to dismantle you monstrous machines. Take you apart.
Oh, your ego's writing butt. Your ego's writing checks your butt can't cash, buddy. You better withdraw that last statement. I'm going to knock your balance back to zero, if you know what I mean.
Any more? Got any more? I'm banking on it. Come on, they're losing interest.
Oh, sir.
Oh, God. Oh, I didn't account for that. I'm still going to have to take you. I'm still going to have to take you apart. I'm sorry.
Oh, man, you talk pretty tough, but you wouldn't be talking so tough if the Green Goblin was here.
Who the hell's a Green Goblin?
The Green Goblin toy truck, just the most badass truck in the whole damn world.
Oh, no.
That's right. You heard of him?
No, I haven't.
Well, he's super badass, and actually, I think he's on his way here right now.
Oh, here I come.
Who's that?
That's right.
He's the baddest truck in all the land. And
oh, my God.
Here he comes now.
Down the stairs. Green Goblin truck.
Look out, fools.
Oh, he's terrifying.
Fuck, my face keeps folding up.
Oh, you're in trouble.
Look at that truck.
Beep, beep, motherfuckers. Guess who just got back today? That wild-eyed truck that been away. Carrying toys in my cargo bay, looking for a place to park it. You were asking if I could be seen, where I was and who I'd been. Man, but this goblin is green, taking all the toys to market. The toys are back in town.
The toys are back in town.
The toys are back.
I said the toys are back in town.
The toys are back in town.
The toys are back. The toys are back.
Beep, 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 beep. Wow!
Oh,
Sam! Green Goblin! You guys are amazing! I'm just terrified of you guys! And kind of in awe of you!
Yeah, toys are back, baby!
Yeah, Mr. Green Goblin truck!
That's me!
Yeah! I see your antenna sticking
yeah.
up!
Yeah! I'm just that little jack-in-the-box in the back that scares people. Pay no attention to the tiny bald head behind my front face.
Okay, that sounds good.
It's the guy from Dawn of the Dead movie poster.
And the You Don't Know Jack computer game.
I don't get the reference.
Oh, it's okay.
Anyway, we're going to fucking roll over you, bitch.
What? Wait a second.
Yeah,
wait a second.
Me
right.
and Money Man 2.
No.
Going to do a Money Man threesome.
On yourself. Most trucks don't do that.
Well, we had to cut slices in me to fit into this guy's Geo Metro in the back.
See.
Have you ever wondered how a semi-truck can fit into a tiny Geo?
Often, yeah.
Folding.
And you're different from other trucks, I can tell.
Well, you're not so bad yourself.
You got legs.
Well, thanks for breaking the fourth wall, dumbass. Like nobody noticed that shit.
This comet has done some strange shit.
Yeah. So do you want anything in the truck stop? Or just what are you showing up for?
To kill you, dumbass.
Oh! Well, I can't let you do that.
Why?
I'm going to have to take revenge for all of humanity. Hit it!
Was this in the movie?
Should have been. Oh, semi-truck, you're half fucked. You're dealing with the coach of the Mighty Ducks. I'm a young gun, Martin Sheen's son. Maybe I was in Red Dawn. Well, electric knife, tried my life. I celebrated with a Miller High Life. So don't you mock or dot a cock. In Breakfast Club, I was the jock. Yeah.
Well done.
Yeah. Oh, I'm Max. Oh, I'm so Max. Turn it up, would you? So Max. Oh, I'm
Max Hammer. Max Hammer. Maximum. Overdrive.
Fuck you, you Bible salesman. We kind of nailed him. Got out of the ditch and we killed him again. You better go, Emilio. I got more power than Stephen King's got blow. My friend likes to roll. He'll fuck with you, then fill you with holes. He's got four wheels and a gun on a pole. Yeah, I got a back in back. I got toys in the back.
You do.
I fit in the Geo Metro back.
Maximum. Maximum.
Maximum.
Overdrive.
Come on, man. Bring it on, green guy.
You want me to overdrive you?
Hey, ignore the man behind the truck.
Oh, no. I am the great and powerful Green Goblin!
My truck is jumping! Maximum overdrive! Oh! Mama's private shower! Keep rolling! You're in my colon! Oh yeah, 18-wheeler! I can feel her! Wait, that's... You're touching my...
Any last words, human?
I've just said them. I'm dead.
Oh, what do you say when you go back to the
and
movie?
And now back to the movie!
You ever been fucked by a truck before?
Amazing that we didn't use Highway to Hell.